Hi, this is Silso Sweden, and I'm back again with a new video blog. Now, it's been a while since I made a new video at all, because the reason is because I've been very busy with my studies and my new computer. My computer I had before was, well, it crashed. But now I got a new one, so eventually I will make new videos, but so far I'm gonna take it slowly. Now this is just a video blog, that's like the last one I did. But anyway, I wanna share little things that's going on right now. It's almost Christmas and I'm planning on a Christmas video soon, and probably gonna make something good. And I checked my video and oh my god, about reviews, it is extremely awesome that many had started to watch my videos. And I am Pikachu, if you are a Pikachu video, are a bomb. I mean, it's over 100,000 views. I never in my entire life thought I'd ever to reach such a high number. But still I did, which is very hard, very awesome. that's really good. I mean, people like to watch my videos and I feel like, okay, go ahead and do that. But that's what's going on. I'm gonna do a little Christmas video. I'm gonna do a Happy New Year video. Maybe the best of Silks 2011 or something like that. And something like that. I think it's gonna be very nice. And I might probably have a little guest appearance sometimes when I do my video blog. I have a little thoughts about it, maybe bringing some of my friends into my video blog and have a little a team podcast or something. What else is there saying? Oh yeah, about my videos, there is some asshole who keep commenting on my Super Mario N9. Some fuck freak who spamming his entire life on bunch of bullshit. One time I had over hundreds of spams and it took like fucking 30 minutes and 40 minutes to remove all that shit. And what's the point? This is so fucking pointless. If you don't like my weed, what the fuck do you have to spam for? It's so fucking pointless. It doesn't give a shit. It only makes it more troublesome. It's not like I'm gonna give a damn. All I think I do is remove those comments and nothing else. And block this user. It's nothing else. I mean, it's... Nowadays, members are so pointless and we have nothing better to do with sitting and spamming their shit about. And then I start thinking to myself, why would I do that? Is it because my videos rock so much? Is it because I'm so good? Is it because you love my videos so much that you have to spam? Yeah? But so. But anyway, about the new year 2012, I don't really know what kind of video I'm gonna do, if I'm gonna do music videos or anything. Like I said, give me suggestions about it in some videos. If you want me to do a little walkthrough of a game, then let me know. Speaking of a review of a game, I'm going to going to download a little recording program so I can recording games better. Think about Fraps or Hypercam or anything that can record the game. And then I'm going to do that again and upload it on GameAnyone.com. So I got a little stuff on my mind to go and check my art on DeviantArt.com. Hey, I might as well make a little video of me making art. Yeah, you will probably like that. Maybe. Who knows? Who gives them? There was something else I was thinking about. About my videos, like I said on the last video, I can get money for making commercial of my videos and like that. Allowing them to put commercials on my videos, then I might get money. I think it's about time, soon, almost time for me to get money. I'm gonna make, I don't know what kind of videos, so I might make commercial videos and something like that, just for sake of money. About my videos, there was another guy who flagged my video for being sexually whatever about that. I know it was sexual and like that, but you can't handle it, don't watch it. I mean, I don't do any fucking baby videos here. What I'm trying to do is entertain everyone, and I mean everyone. I'm not gonna sit around and upload some fucking baby videos. Yeah. Learn the fact. YouTube is for adults. Not some fucking 40-year-old bitch. And I decided on my new video blogs. I decided that from here on, I'm gonna show a different attitude because I'm getting sick and I'm gonna play Mr. Ooh Silky. I'm gonna be a tough son of a bitch and I'm gonna be a little bastard telling shit about everyone. Yeah, I can tell shit about everyone. I mean, why should I deny it? I mean, everything for entertain people. So like this, Guitar Master X7, where's the new fucking Sanity Not Included episode? I'm waiting like a shit for it. Come on, everybody wants to see this Sanity Not Included episode 13. Where the fuck is it? I mean, come on, make me video sometimes, goddammit. Not some other junk. You haven't even made a trailer for it. I mean, fuck. What kind of a entertainer are you if you don't take it seriously? About Ego Raper's new video about Epoch Awesome. I fucking loved it. That one was hilarious. So yeah, that's what I have to say. There's minor things that are going to be changed around. I'm gonna try to upload completely different videos and try to raise it a lot and like and try to like increase my views a lot. So I'm gonna see if I can get a little guest appearance there, some different person like that. And about me making music again, it's not gonna happen because I get tired of it. I don't understand FL Studio 9. Sorry. 9 or 10 or whatever versions there are. I don't understand FL at all. It takes a fucking long time to learn. I don't have time, so I'm gonna scrap that idea. Plus, You wouldn't even care if made music anyway. You read. It's not like you are gonna listen to it anyway. So yeah. But I'm going to play around and maybe do a little art video, like I said. Who knows? But here's the thing too. Now, my friend will keep making music like that. Please watch this video. I'm gonna send it. Fucking innocent. I'm gonna put the link on the description. Check out his videos. It's very entertainment. Very good entertainment. I mean, his music is very good. Just give it a shot. You got nothing to lose anyway. And I call this a session. Next time I will upload something completely different. Like this video, continue to favor my videos, continue to watch, continue to spread the words, give me lots of support, give me suggestions, give me anything that can make me improve my entertainment style. This is Silks of Sweden, and I hope you have a good day. And if I don't manage to make a new video before Christmas, then Happy New Year and Merry Christmas. Have fun. Celebrate with friends and family. As for me, I'm gonna get fucking drunk!